My name's Chris. Chris Ramsey from the United States. Here at CycleNervin because I have MS, the gold. Yeah, my story started 15 years ago. I had got diagnosed with a lesion in my upper neck that was maybe gonna turn me from a decent athlete into quadriplegic and in a wheelchair for life. MS is just a fight the whole time. There's nothing you can do but fight. It was really getting back to racing that kind of kept me from getting too depressed. With those of us with MS, we don't call ourselves MS survivors. We call ourselves MS warriors because the fight against MS just never, ever, ever ends. And that threat of being in a wheelchair is there literally tomorrow again.
In the end, you've got a friend for lifetime. Truly there to truly care for you. I know you cry.
Så er der en frygtelig cykelsti. Åh, jeg har glemt min madpakke. Jeg skal hjem og hente den.
Det var en frygtelig cykelsti. Det er godt kæmpe.
When I get old, I'll be looking back, wishing it could last forever. Oh, yesterday seems so far away. Long dress, no shoes.
So to be here is just stunningly beautiful, but to see all these riders going by who are doing fundraising, it's an honor to be here. I have this disease and this is how I can fight back. Most of the people here don't have this disease.
No.
And the fact that they're here raising money to literally help me. And the rest of us who have the disease, but they don't have to be here. And it's an honor to be riding next to them and to share the story.